Good morning, student. In this video, we are going to check the next idea of set called cardinal numbers. We are going to make review on cardinal numbers. What is the meaning of cardinal number? This is nothing but the number of elements in the set. The number of element in the set is called cardinal number. The number of element in the set is called cardinal number. See, for example, here we are going to give two rules. The first one, addition. The first one is addition, and the second one is for multiplication. This we call it as Cartesian product. We call it as Cartesian product. For addition, we are going to give a rule. This is n of A union B. We are going to give the rule n of A union B equal n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. We are going to give the rule n of A union B equal n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. For multiplication, for Cartesian product, n of A multiply B equal n of A multiply n of B. N of A cross B equal n of A multiply n of B. We are going to discuss some problems on this idea. We are going to make a review. See, for example, if n of A equal 50, n of B equal 32, n of A intersection B equal 12. Find n of A union B. Find n of A union B. So I am going to use the formula for addition. The rule for addition is n of A union B equal n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. N of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. What is the value of n of A? N of A is 50. The value of n of B is 32 minus A intersection B is. So this is 32 minus 12, 20. So 50 plus 20, n of A union B is 70. N of A union B is 70. Here they can give any number. They can give any number and they can ask you to find any other number. See, for example, let me take another example. Let n of A equal n of B. See, let n of A equal 72. Let n of A equal 72. N of B equal 50. N of A union B equal 100. Find n of A intersection B. If n of A equal 72, n of B equal 50, n of A union B equal 100, find n of A intersection B. So the idea is same. We are going to apply the rule n of A union B equal n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. Now what is n of A union B? N of A union B is 100. N of A is 72. N of B is 50. Minus n of A intersection B. This I don't know, I am going to find that. So I am going to take the ambos opposite. So n of A intersection B equal, this is 72 plus 50 minus 100. I start the numbers. So this is 50 minus 50. 72 minus 50 is 20. So n of A intersection B equal 22. 72 plus 50 minus 100 is equal to 22. So the basic idea, whatever the numbers is given, we are going to apply on the rule and we are going to find the other numbers. We are going to find the other numbers. Understand the idea now? Now I am going to give you a problem on Cartesian product. If n of A by B equal 56, n of A equal 8, find n of B. N of A equal 56, n of A cross B equal 56, n of A equal 8, find n of B. So I am going to apply the rule. What is the rule? We are having the common n of A by B, A cross B equal n of A multiply n of B. Here n of A is 56, this is 8 multiply n of B. So I am going to find the value of n of B. This is 56 divided by 8. So the basic idea, apply the rule, find the numbers, apply the numbers and find the answers. Understand the idea.